Obviously, I'm excited. Love you too, mate. So. Just gonna tune up. Later, I told you. I actually got a tattoo today on the Reaper arm. On my arm, and it kind of hurts a little bit. As it would. Maybe I'm just being honest. Man up. I will, I'm sorry. I go to a lot of festivals. I play a lot of festivals, but I used to go to a hell of a lot of festivals when I was younger. And in those days, much like today, you go to a festival, you get pretty on it, you lose your friends, you find some random people, you go and see a band, you put your arm around the random people, you tell them you love them, and then you sing along to the band. Everyone does that, right? Yeah. So I want to treat today like it's a festival. I want you to forget that this is a gig in the Reaper Barn and there may be some mental person next to you. But turn to someone that you don't know, give them a hug and tell them you love them right now. Go! Someone you don't know, just find anyone. Just fuck it. Just go for it. Just hug someone. Now, if you feel uncomfortable doing this, turn to your friend, your loved one, or your friend that you wish that was your loved one, and tell them that you love them, and hug them. Festival vibes. Now, remain with your arm around them, as if you were at a festival, and sing your heart out. You ready? Yeah? It's all love. Not seeing many arms around each other, come on. To your mate and just start singing them the world. So I want everyone to not look at me and just look at the person next to them. Go on, stop looking at me, just look at the person next to you. sing this lovingly into their eyes and we'll create quite a nice vibe and atmosphere in it. Here we go, just sing it.